Hello everyone and welcome to this short episode of Kool KordZ. I'm trying to play 9 clave over 4. I'm also trying to play 7 clave over 4 in a montuno salsa style. Also 5 clave over 4. And then I'm going to mix it up a bit. And what this does is it puts the emphasis on different parts of the beat where they wouldn't usually go. And it gets you used to certain levels of syncopations. I'm going to do more of this and other things in the next episode of Kool KordZ. Thanks for watching.